I now request Shri Shyam Mohan garu, Chairman, Osmania University Alumni Association, to felicitate all our dignitaries on behalf of the Osmania University Alumni Association. I request sir to present a memento to our Honorable Governor, Shri Ch. Vidyasagar Rao garu. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your great words of wisdom. We request all the alumni to please be seated. There is a cultural program after this, followed by a theme-based lectures. I now request Shyam Mohan garu to present a memento to Sri S. Jaipal Reddy garu, former Union Minister. Thank you, sir. Thank you for cherishing all the memories that you shared with Osmania University. I request, sir, to present a memento to our guest of honor, Srimati Justice T. Meena Kumari garu, Chairman, Human Rights Commission, Tamil Nadu. Madam, your presence here today is a value addition to the entire program and a great source of inspiration to all of us. I request sir to present a memento to our Honorable Vice Chancellor, Professor S. Ramachandram Karu, for always being a constant source of support, inspiration and backbone for the Alumni Association and for readily agreeing for all the proposals from Alumni Association. Thank you. I once again thank all the dignitaries for their gracious presence here today.